Hey guys, I am at the doctor's clinic. I am at the dentist clinic. I have come here along with my husband and along with my sister. We all three have come for the clinic, and because we all want to show up our teeth. Actually, he is distracting me. We all wanted to show our teeth, so we have come to the clinic. And I'll see you later. Right now, my sister got her filling done, and I'm really scared whether I should go ahead and do the filling or not, because the way she is making the expressions, it's make me really nervous whether I should go ahead and do the filling. Finally done. My husband is already inside and he has got 4 fillings to do, and the doctor is saying that he has to get the root canal treatment done, and he has to do the 3 fillings. So I am totally scared what he has to do, and I have come out to sit and see. I don't know what he's going to do, but I'm going sitting waiting for him outside and see what he's going to do. Okay, let me tell you, there is lot of noise pollution already, but since I will be leaving tomorrow India and going to Singapore, so I will continue vlogging from there. Meanwhile, I wanted to show you how the typical Indian street looks like. This is a market area, so you have markets here in front of every house. There are shops, and then there are houses or the residential area behind. Like this one here, it's a garment factory and a shop, so you can buy normal Indian cloths over here. There is one coconut guy, and this counter here, this is for the smoke and chewing tobacco. So there are different kind of stalls over here, whereas here on this side there is tailoring, and you can see this is a typical Indian house. This house is painted orange, and it also has PGs are like hostels for working women or men, or for the students who live outside their own city or state. So these are like that, and these are the typical shops. Like, you have hanging stuff outside the shops to display, and then you can see a lot of wiring and electric wires like these. In India, it's common that the government puts wiring like this, which is also having road lights. What I am wearing these Gucci shoes, and these are one of my favorite shoes these days because they are super comfortable. And from the time I got pregnant and then I delivered my son, and now when I am a mom, I prefer to wear these most of the times because they are flats, very comfortable to walk. And then I have these 9 vest bag, which is a side bag, carries a lot of stuff like my purse and everything. And then I am wearing this blue t-shirt, which is from Max. And then my jeans, this is maternity jeans, which I bought from Mother Care, I think 4 or 5 months ago when I was almost 6 months pregnant, and this still fits me good. And you guys have always asked me about my wedding ring, and when I do makeup tutorials on my YouTube channel, which is my main channel, Super Princess Jo. This is my wedding ring. It's a diamond wedding ring, and this is my all-time favorite. I am totally in love with my ring. And my sister's wedding ring is from Tanishq, and I love her ring as well. It's very pretty diamond ring. And these are our wedding rings. We also wear these toe rings. If you see mine, these are flat toe rings, which are silver rings. They are just totally flat, and hers is little bit of designers. So you can see she has this colorful crystals on the silver design, and she's also wearing a nail polish. I think this is from Maybelline. Yes. Which one is it?
This is a coral, Maybelline coral color.
Yeah, and mine is a pink color from VOV. So see, we are sisters and we have similar kind of dressing style as well. And these are our wedding chains, which are called Mangalsutra. We both have similar ones. This is mine, and that's my sister's. And mine is from the Bhima Jewelers. You can check out the Bhima Jewelers website. I got it from Bangalore. And my sister's, hers is from Tanishq, and hers is from Tanishq, Bangalore. So we have a similar kind of style and taste as well. Hey guys, you have already seen what's in my bag before. So what I thought of doing is, since we are just sitting and waiting for my husband, I thought we will do what's in my wallet. So I have catch hold of my sister, and she will show us what's in her wallet today. So give it a thumbs up. So this is a wallet. So show us what's your wallet and what's in it.
See, first of all, this is my wallet. And this one is from Bagot.
Bagot?
Yes, it's here.
Okay.
And this is my favorite wallet, actually. I just love the color.
Can you be louder?
Yeah, this is my favorite wallet. This is one very pretty color. It's like a blueberry color, you know, little bit purple, dark and light shades. Plus, it has a silver ring and a golden ring together. So this looks really nice, and if you open this, it's a very useful wallet. You can see a lot of pockets are here for the card, and these are the bigger pockets to keep any kind of receipts or any paper receipts you have it. So you can check out here. I have a lot of cards here. This is my PAN card, yes. Government of India. It has my picture, yes, my yes. name. And then I have my ATM card. It's Deutsche Bank. It's a German bank. Plus I have some Levi's store membership card. Then I have a Landmark membership card, which I can use in different malls like Lifestyle, Home Shop, Splash, CityMax. The second is my ICICI Bank ATM card. And the last two, I have my HDFC and ICICI Bank credit cards.
Credit cards from ICICI and
HDFC Bank, right. And this is my First Citizen Shopper Stop card, because this is the place where I shop a lot. So this is very useful for me. And then finally, I have my husband and my picture in my wallet always. You can see. Yeah, and plus one single photo of my husband. Then this place is for the, as I mentioned previously, I keep all my receipts, any kind of shopping I do, I get my bills, I keep it here. So you can check all these folders. Yeah, I have some cards here, you know, the dentist, doctor's cards. Plus I have some receipts where I did shopping, old receipts. If I, in case I need to preserve them for, you know, their warranty and all those stuff. So I keep all of them here. Plus I have some Indian currency here. So you can see all these are the Indian currencies. That's it. That's about my wallet.
Thank you so much for showing us. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey guys, I am at the Phoenix Market City Mall. It's a very huge mall. You can see the lighting outside. We have just reached here. That's my husband. He's turning back to see me. He's carrying my baby's diaper bag. And then we have my sister. And that's it. So that's the Tanishq showroom over here. I'm just showing you around the mall, which is outside of the mall. It is one of the biggest mall here in Bangalore. You have all the brands over here, like all these brands, and this is the mall. You can see my husband and my family. My husband is carrying my son in the baby carrier. This is the first time we have brought my son outside. I mean, we have taken him out only to the hospital so far, whenever he had his hospital visit. This is the first time that we have brought him outside to the mall. The mall is very crowded, so I will just show you around. This is inside the mochi store in India. I'm just showing you how the shops are and the how is the stuff sold here. I'm just looking around in the shop, so I thought I will show you how the stuff is sold in India. These are all Indian party wear sandals. We are carrying my son, so I just wanted to show you his shoes. These are the cute shoes he is wearing. I just love these kind of shoes. I hope I can find the pink ones for myself. This is for him and this is his baby carrier. The baby carrier is from Mother Care. And the shoes are from some brand which is Mimi. I am not sure. It was some Chinese brand. We got it from the Baby Mart. And his pant is also from Mom and Me. And then he's also wearing a t-shirt which is from Cucumber. And that's my husband and his wedding ring. You can see me in the mirror. I'm wearing these Gucci shoes and that's me. When my husband is trying out for the shoes, me and my son, we are just helping him to shop. So these are my Gucci shoes that I'm wearing. And that's my son's cute shoes. He's sitting on my lap in his baby carrier. And he's a very good baby. He's just keeping quiet all the time. So this is good that he's not crying and he's awake. He's just enjoying the lighting in the mall. My husband is trying out for the shoes. We have already checked two shops, but he hasn't found something, so now he's trying out something else. These are the shoes that he's wearing currently. I think these are from Levi's. These are Levi's purple shoes that he wears currently, which goes with his purple shirt. And right now he's trying out these ones. These are from the Woodlands. So let's see what he comes up with. Sorry, I forgot to record. So he finally chose these shoes. These are from Woodlands. These are formals. I don't know what is the design called. But these are the shoes that he chose finally. We are in the baby care room and I really like the interior of this room. They have put all these beautiful mirrors over here. You can see me in the mirror. That's me. Oh, that's me. And then there is a changing place. There is a dustbin. And then that's my sister. She's sitting with my baby and that's the feeding chair. Oh my God, I'm so excited and happy. I found the Inglot store in Phoenix Mall in Bangalore. I was thinking the Inglot is only in MG Road because I checked it on internet and there was not much information, but I saw the Inglot cosmetics over here. So I'm gonna go in and definitely going to buy some cosmetics today. Hey guys, we just came out of the Inglot and I really like the packaging. You can see it's a red color bag. We have two bags because I picked some of the eyeshadows and nail polish, and my sister also picked up Inglot Cosmetics. She picked up a very pretty nail polish and lipstick, which is a chocolate brown color, and she is damn fair. So her complexion, that looks really nice. I picked pinks and purples. So this is what we got. I'm really happy that I got Inglot on my last day in Bangalore. My sister is carrying my son. We just changed his diaper and now we are in the mall carrying a luggage. The guys are just busy shopping their own stuff. They are just lost in the mall. We don't know where they are exactly. And I'm in front of the camera store, so I'm gonna go and check out the new camera because I'm planning to buy a new professional camera for my Super Princess Jo makeup channel. I'm having the lemonade. It's a sweet lemonade. We are going for the dinner now, so we have planned to go to Copper Chimney for dinner. It's there in Singapore as well, but the actual Indian food, if you want to eat, you have to have it in India. So I'm gonna have a delicious dinner, typically Indian, which includes naan and everything. And that's it. This is the center area of the bar, the stage that you see. There is a DJ every weekend here, and right now it's not here because it comes late in the night. There is a huge screen over here, and we also have a PVR cinemas if you want to watch movies. This is the interior ambience of the mall. The lamps are really pretty. They are hanging from the roof. They look cute. My baby started little bit crying. He got little cranky. So my husband is taking care of him. We just ordered starters. We just finished starters actually. We are waiting for the main course.
Here, there and there.
This thing is called dum biryani. They cook it here in this maida covering itself. That's a flour, right?
And the mud pot,
yeah, they keep it on
the... They cook it in the mud pot
and cover it with the flour. And then they open it when they serve you. So it's like a big cap kind of thing. That's it. I have ordered the dum biryani. It's a vegetable dum biryani because it's Navratri. We are having totally veg food. And they cook it in the mud pot like this. This below container, it's a mud pot. And top of that, they have this covering that is wheat covering. And you open it like that and you have the food inside. So you get the flavor and taste of that mud. These are our shopping bags for today. We have picked some stuff from Woodland. We just picked some stuff. Actually, it's all guys' stuff. And then my husband also shopped from Van Hussein. He bought some shirts, shoes, things like that from Woodland. And that's my sister. We are going to say you good night. Good night. Good night. This is the stuff that we have picked for today. We have picked some stuff from Woodland and then Van Hussein. All that is guys' stuff. What me and my sister picked is from Inglot. And now we are going to say you good night. Good night for today.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
Bye bye.
Good night. Hey guys, we are done for today. We are going home now. We are still in the mall because we just had our family dinner. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for joining. And now we're gonna get